Good morning, happy Friday. It is March 9th, it's an A-Day, and we have lots of birthdays, so we'll try to move quickly here through announcements to get to the birthdays.
WLP, make sure you're submitting to our green issue, and you can email everything, like your poetry, art, prose, everything, to WashingtonLiteraryPress@gmail.com over spring break.
Hello everyone, Green Team will be meeting after school today.
Heck yeah. Also, if Green Team members, if you haven't submitted what we wrote last Tuesday to WPA, do that. Everyone else.
You're
good.
Okay. meeting after school today.
Senior Burke's room 132.
Gotcha.
All right, minor tennis practice will start Monday, March 19th after spring break. JV2 will be practicing 5 to 6:30 at Vets Memorial. Please make sure you've taken care of registering, updated physical and CUSH forms. They've all been turned into the activities office. Dress for the weather. Be ready to go by 5 o'clock. If you have questions, contact Coach Courtney. Seniors, counseling office still receiving new scholarship opportunities. You should continue to check the scholarship page on the counseling office website or stop in and pick up a copy of the most current scholarships. New scholarships include a scholarship for students who attended Arthur Elementary School and for a Washington student who will be majoring in engineering. Students from Eastern Iowa schools will compete at the Eastern Iowa Science and Engineering Fair on March 17th at Lindale Mall, Cedar Rapids. Public is invited to Lindale Mall from 1 to 5 on Fair Day to encourage tomorrow's scientists and engineers. Interested student teachers, go to eisef.org for details. Friday events, let's see here. We've got early dismissal today, of course, at 1:30. Interact, room 128. They are in there 10:51 to 12:04. And 4 o'clock, boys track and field is at Cornell College in Mount Vernon. Tomorrow we've got the SAT test, so good luck to those of you taking the SAT. Speech, state speech is at Kennedy. 8 o'clock, let's see, we've got Warrior Volleyball Tournament here. We've got volleyball camp going on as well. No staff birthdays today. Tomorrow, Mr. Zach Smith has a birthday, so happy birthday to Mr. Smith tomorrow. Staff birthdays over spring break. Miss Hogue, happy birthday. Mr. David Smith, happy birthday. Miss Telesti Marsh, happy birthday. And Miss Chris Wright, happy birthday over spring break. Student birthdays today. Happy birthday to Ethan Ford, Jasper Green, Christopher Klepak, Alex Nye, Ellie Rockwell, and Emily Slaughter. Happy birthday to you today. Student birthdays tomorrow. Happy birthday to John Bickle, Isaac Glubka, Elizabeth Kern, and Brooks Papendick, Abigail Reister, and Deshaun Rowell. Student birthdays Sunday. We have non-student birthdays Monday. Happy birthday to Darius Bibbs, Landon Biss, Ariana Florencio, Heaven Kelly, and Scott Van Horn. On the 13th, happy birthday to Shaylin Hart, Kyrie Harrison, Hunter Heaton, Gracie Shaw. And student birthdays March 14th, Mia Breitbart, Alexa Friedrich, Alexander Slattery, Gray Stockmaster, Caitlin Wolf. Happy birthday on March 15th to Prince Bangui, Isabel Hawes, Caitlin Cundy, Gregory Welch, and student birthdays on, let's see, March 16th, we've got happy birthday to Doug Cook, Thalia Heinrich, Yusser Nard, Paige Pridgen. Happy birthday on the 17th to Isaiah Glubka, Alexander Paoli. On the 18th, happy birthday to Olivia Foss, Anika Harger, Patrick McDermott, Taylor Michaels, Ivy Thurn. I think that covers all the birthdays. And Kyrie Harrison wanted me to tell you guys that he wanted it to be known that it is the King's birthday on March 13th. So, remember, it is always a great day to warrior. Please be safe on spring break. I want to see everybody back healthy on Monday after spring break. Safe travels to everybody, and have a great one. See you soon.